Hello guys, welcome back again, it's Sandra Puzzi over here. I hope everybody have a lovely day, the same like me. I do apologize for my hair, but I didn't wash it for a long time. But it is on purpose, guys, because today we gonna try wig for £100. Is it expensive? Depends. For me, definitely yes. For some people it can be cheap and for some people it can be very expensive. So here we go. So this is the wig. Wig is from Celebrity Hair UK. So this is from UK. Let's try it. See? Pam pam pam. I know it's proper dark. So for £100 we have a wig. We have something to protect the wig. And we have a box, obviously. Something like that. This is not original box, I think. Anyway, we have the card. Okay, thank you. The wig was with the front lace, like that, but I already cut it. I'm gonna show you how I cut it. It's quite dark, you know, it's darker than my skin, definitely. Well, we'll see how it goes. Inside look like that. It's have two clippers on the front and one clip on the back, and it's have as well the stretchy thingies. If your head is too small or too big, you can regulate that. So yeah, hair is curly and quite big. And what I like, guys, about this hair, I don't know if you can actually see, but it's nice volume. Like wherever you take it, it's gonna be nice volume. It's not flat, you know, it's not like, look at that, guys, it's proper volume. Alrighty, so let's try it. First we have to do like a low ponytail. It depends how much hair you have. My hair is quite long, as you can see, guys. Oh, by the way, you know these socks, what they should give you with the wig? They didn't send me any socks, so I use my own. I have to go to shop, guys, but I didn't have time today, so I just make this kind of thing from my sock. I think it's gonna be okay. Oh my goodness, it's gonna be harder than I thought. Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! I look strange. It's absolutely look strange. Okay, so basically, don't worry about that, you can just go over there. So here's my ponytail. Because I noticed when I have it on the top, my wig go up and it's not comfortable, and yeah. So it's just better if you have a lot of hair to put your ponytail down on the bottom. Of course, leave your ears, they have to breathe and they have to be outside. Alright, now it's time for wig. As you can see, it don't really look natural at the moment. At all, you can take this one, try to take some hair. You can shave the hair to your face, or it depends what front do you want, you can shape it. So let's take out some hair. That when you finish, you can do the baby hair as well. I'm gonna show you just in a second how I did that. So after, when you did everything, you can as well put some foundation or some concealer on the roots, so it look more natural. I can't use this one. This one is too light. I need to use a little bit darker. Just try it a little bit, tap it, and then it should give you like a natural look. So after, when you do everything, you have to brush your hair as well, because when it's brand new, fresh, it's gonna be a little bit, how to say that? It's gonna feel like fake hair. Basically, after a few, I think, washes and like few times when you wear it, after that, it's gonna be a little bit more natural. On the beginning, it's gonna be a little bit not very comfortable and other stuff, but it's normal on the beginning. Just don't forget about these baby hairs, because it's really important to have natural look. But I think I need to do some more baby hairs. This is the final look. Oh, sugar, I'm kicking the camera. I think it's look quite cute, guys. And I don't know what I think about dark hair, if it suits me. Maybe. It's definitely look different. I don't know, guys, let me know down below what you think about that hair, if it suits me or if dark color it's not really for me. I don't know, what do you think about that? So this is how it looks like from the side. This is from the back. Oh, by the way, you can wash the hair. After wash, it's gonna come back to natural look. Volume gonna stay how it is. So this is really cool, guys. If it's too shiny for you, you can as well use the dry shampoo. But any dry shampoo can be good. Just use it from far and a little bit. And after, when you spray it on your hair, just rub it for a little bit. And shiny effect should disappear and it's gonna look more matte and more natural. Yeah, I think it's look cool. I like it, you know. It's proper dark. Oh my goodness, I'm excited to wear it. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it to work. What do you think, guys? They're gonna see it's different hair. But I wonder if people are gonna see it's a wig. I'm gonna do some more baby hairs as well, so hopefully it's gonna look more natural. Maybe I'm gonna put some layers as well, because this is too much. It's a lot of hair, guys, and it don't look natural at the moment, not much. Anyway, I'm gonna do this hair as close as possible to mine. I do little hairs, sometimes a little bit straight, but on the top I always do same hairstyle, so it's like a lot of over here, it's coming out of the face. I have always big volume on my hair. I'm gonna show you some picture, maybe over here or over here or over here or anywhere. I don't know. One more. Anyway, this is how my hair looks, so it's quite similar. Obviously, I don't have so much hair because it's my natural hair, so... What I forget to say as well, the quality. For £100, it's not the best, but because I really like this wig. I mean, color is cool, I want dark brown. I like this wig because it has so much volume. And the curls are nice, everything is just nice, so I don't gonna send it back, it's quite good. I can still straight the hair, I can curl the hair, I can do whatever I want, so I like it. It's just quality, it's not the best, but it's not the worst as well, guys. Probably you can find something similar for maybe £50, so definitely do your research when you wanna choose a wig. Anyway, I hope you did enjoy the video, guys, and if you like it, give me a thumbs up so I can do some more videos with wigs. Let me know down below what you think about the dark hair, if it suits me or blonde is better. Let me know as well if you have any wig, how much you pay for yours and how it looks like. And yeah, that's it for today. So I will see you later, guys, and I wish you a nice day. Bye-bye.